Question: how to change the color of a markers on a graph? Right-click on the data series you wish to change, choose Format Data Series and go under Marker Fill menu from the left. By default, the filling is on automatic, which comes with the graph type selected. To change the coloring, choose the option Solid Fill, and from the selections appearing below, determine the more appropriate color and transparency of it. The higher the transparency, the more the markers see through.